Hi, my name is Farbod Karami. I'm originally from Iran. I moved to Australia, studied in high school here, and then moved to University of Newcastle and studied Bachelor of Engineering, Bachelor of Telecommunications Engineering, and I graduated in 2007. At the moment, I am a consultant for a global company called Cisco Systems, which is a California-based company. And they are the biggest player in the telecommunication industry at the moment. So I get to travel with my job to different parts of the world. Currently I'm working on an opportunity to go to Ireland. I get to go to US for different types of training. I get to go to different parts of Asia, South Asia, to visit other engineers and to rotate with those engineers as well. So since I was a kid, I had so much cables and things all around me, and I was really interested in plugging things into each other and getting something to talk to something else on the other side. So when I saw the telecommunications engineering being on offer, that was the light bulb turning on and saying, okay, now this is the place that you need to go to. The telecommunications program has one section where it's all theory, and then there is another section where you actually get to do hands-on stuff. So the theory stuff helped me with understanding all the basics of the telecommunications, which I use on a day-to-day basis. And it helps me to be able to explain things to other people as well and how things work. And the hands-on stuff is actually helping me with building stuff at the moment in my current role. And for example, the programming side of things would help me understand how the back end of a certain program that has been written by the programming team, the development team, how they have actually written a certain thing. If there is some sort of a problem with something, I can actually go and have a look at their code and understand what they've done and suggest particular solutions to that sort of problem that there is there in the code. So as a part of the UNIS program, I was working for a company here in Newcastle, and after I finished my degree, that company offered me a job. I was with the company for about 2 years after I finished the university, and I got headhunted by the current job that I have, and I've been in the role for about 4 years now. The memories are the late nights that we spend with all the group of all the other students in the labs, trying to finish off the assignments, try and do different things, and people actually helping each other for their projects. So if there is a certain part that someone is good at, they come there and they give you a quick whiteboard session about a certain thing, about a certain topic, and that helped me a lot.